Hi, I'm CK from ECTV. Welcome to ECTV. Back 3 months ago, more than 150 participants joined us for the Mission Easy workshop. And today, right here at the 24th Singapore International Film Festival, the dreams are fulfilled. We are about to screen this feature film, Echoing Love, produced by Edmund Chen, ECTV. And it featured 30 celebrities, 14 directors, a local production. But before we move into the theatre, let's chat with celebrities and also famous personalities.
Hi, I'm Amy J. Che.
Hello everybody, my name is Alaric Tay.
Hi, I'm Ericia Lee.
I'm Ezann Lee.
You know who I am, lah, huh? I'm Abigail Che.
When Edmund first told me about this whole project, I felt it was like so ambitious, and he actually made it happen. So it's really, really wonderful, and I'm so happy to be able to be part of it.
It's really a great platform for every aspiring actress, not only those that's really acting right now. I have met so many amazing people who are so passionate about what they're doing in acting, filmmaking, directing, producing, and it's so wonderful to be around all these people who's all passionate about the same thing.
Hello, I'm Jessica Tan. I'm Miss Singapore 2007. I'm very happy to be part of this event as an actress because Edmund really pushed me to the max for this role because it's a very, very emotional role as I have a lot of dark secrets that nobody knows.
What do you think about this project, helping people to fulfill their dreams? Do you think it's good?
Of course, very, very meaningful. Because theme is love. Love is very important things in the world, right? If this movie released in Japan, I think they're happily watching this movie.
We have Mr. Andrew Mowat here. So do you have any words to tell Edmund Chen, our great producer?
Thank you for the invite and thanks for the opportunity to be involved. Thank you.
My name is Annie Tiang and I'm from Honeycomb Technology. Today I just want to take this opportunity to thank Edmund Chen for giving me a chance to be able to sponsor this event and to help others to realize their dreams.
In this particular movie, I actually direct one of the six short films that have been put together to create this very awesome feature film. Executive produced by our very talented and nurturing and handsome, I can't believe I said that, Mr. Edmund Chen Zicai. And here we are, film's all done and everybody's happy. So, very excited today at the premiere.
Then my age don't ask, the whole of Singapore knows. Well, I feel that the whole of this workshop really pays. You know, it's like you lay golden bricks, you know, brick by brick. And now it's a beautiful golden castle decorated with diamonds.
听说是有人sponsor吗? 这个是一个很好的
你看，这样多公司在帮我们筹备幕后的工作。好，我是来自全期道的林春发，很恭喜他这个爱又重唱，熬得有声有色，圆满的成功。今天终于看到了成果了，你知道为什么吗？因为志才当要筹备这个简单任务的时候，他跟我讲的时候，我是觉得哇，真的，他的简单任务是非常的不简单。 今天终于看到了成果了，我希望今天的观众们都会喜欢他的这部戏，也给他多多的提意见，让他下一次做得更好。
我觉得今晚很开心，因为看到很多从来没有演过戏的人，今天有一个电影可以看，而且这么多人来捧他的场，替他们感到高兴。